Martha Grover, Energy Efficiency Manager for the City of Melrose and a community volunteer.
I am Chris Rodolico. I am the owner of Follow Your Art, which is a community art studio in Melrose, and I am also a Melrose volunteer.
I'm Jen Blesso. I work for Follow Your Art, and I'm a community volunteer.
Hi, I'm Jessie Schmidt. I'm the Solid Waste and Recycling Coordinator for the City of Melrose and a community volunteer.
I really like the idea of combining art, community art, and social action, and I also really like the idea of bringing art to as many different people as possible, and I like for people to be able to participate in an art project who don't identify themselves as artists. And if you can do that in a way that also has a social message, then I think that you have something pretty special for an entire community. So. Community Tree Art is a two-part community project that involves cleaning up the parks and conservation areas of Melrose and then also transforming trash and recycled items into a community art installation at the Melrose Arts Fest.
Here.
We came here to help clean up the park.
Well, we wanted to keep the park clean because we know lots of people like hiking there, and it's just like, we don't like seeing lots of trash everywhere, and they probably don't either.
I think it really gets the community involved and gets the community thinking that we can help the environment.
And it's like really fun, and it's also helping the environment, so it's like two in one.
Recycling, and I loved the idea of taking all these things that are waste and making them into something beautiful. Mm-hmm. And so we talked about, all right, do people want to donate something and then we'll make some type of art out of that, or do we want to make it a bigger thing and have everyone participate in cleaning the city? And that idea was just right away, we loved it.
Yeah, that was a great idea. And what I like about that is it really kind of steps up the whole community art piece.
Because even if we're helping to pick up trash, it'll just go to waste. But if we make it out of something, that's reusing. So we could reuse all the trash to make something that something that appeals to people's eyes.
I think it's such a fun idea. I hope it sees a larger audience than just Melrose, because it's a way of people really seeing how they can make a difference.
Yeah, I think for me also there was this sense of, these are our parks, this is our city, this is also our trash.
Mm-hmm. Yes.
Let's get out there together and take some ownership of it and clean it up, pick it up, and create it into something new and better.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
And I think that in organizing this park cleanup, what was amazing is the number of people who stepped up in these leadership roles to organize. You know, they were telling me, oh, I've got three people, I've got a few, and then all of a sudden the day of, they had 50 people show up.
Right.
They had no idea they had tapped into this interest in, mm-hmm. in doing this.
Right.
I mean, it almost at every school PTO, they had way more people show
right.
up than they thought would, but they also owned some of it because they had organized their own group to do it. So I thought that worked out really well too.
And the next step is so exciting.
The next step is really exciting. I'm really excited about this. There's the trash picking aspect of it, which is going to be an adventure.
Yes.
And
always.
We'll see if anybody wants to get involved with that. But I think it should be a lot of fun.
And hopefully when this art piece is done, it'll travel around the community as a reminder to always keep our community clean, green, and always recycle. Thank you.
It was really fun to drive around town on Saturday and look at parks and see, because you could actually see the difference, and that was so exciting to
see.
It's
remarkable.
Well, all I can say is reduce, reuse, recycle.
This will be a successful endeavor if one additional person is walking down Main Street and when they see a piece of trash, they pick it up and put it where it belongs instead of just walking over it.
Community Tree Art is a project supported by Mayor Dolan and the City of Melrose, along with the Messina Grant, Melrose Cultural Council, and Melrose Arts Fest.
Colors came.